The American Rescue Plan has given Pennsylvania a huge opportunity, not just to invest in roads and bridges, but to invest in the things that matter most, our families, our children, our neighborhoods, and our future. This spring in Harrisburg, I'll be fighting for the things that matter and advocating to put federal dollars where they can help the most, helping people like you and your neighbors as part of the Pennsylvania Rescue Plan. Instead of plugging budget holes, the legislature should use this funding to make a historic investment in Pennsylvania's future and the people like you and me who call it home. I've always believed in our community, and I look at this not as a chance to bounce back, but to be bold and support our economy, families, neighbors, and schools better than ever.